Water level has definitely raised a bit since yesterday. I think it made up about one third of the difference from where it was until the maximum level of the previous wave. I drilled some remote holes here at the water level. So it's about another 400 millimeters from the previous high. Not much has changed since yesterday. You can see some of the reeds are starting to get flattened by the water flow. But that's about all you can see for now. But the water level has increased a bit. And one big thing, I think my calculation of about 2.5 days from Agrabis is wrong. I think at this rate of flow, it's closer to about 1.5 days. So we'll probably see the first big increase in flow by tomorrow. I also don't yet see the red waters from Sishen Katu. You can certainly see the latest rise in, at this pump station. At the old campsite, it's up to the two trees. The stream is certainly pushing the pump around quite a lot. And you can see the speed of the stream is quite high. From what I understand from farmers at Blowpits near Agrabis, I can expect about another 1.5 meter rise for the current wave that's coming in. So to put that in perspective, that's the height that I'm now holding the camera. So the water level is going to be the level that the camera is now at. And then the wave after that is going to be a lot more. So that's it for now. I'll keep you updated. Cheers.